Good day and welcome to another episode of the 1 Minute Podcast. We're continuing our discussion on the benefits of exercise, and today's tip is that regular exercise reduces high cholesterol or the risk of developing high cholesterol. In understanding the effects of exercise on your cholesterol, I thought it would be important to first know the two primary proteins that contribute to our total cholesterol. The two primary proteins are LDL, or low-density lipoproteins, and HDL, or high-density lipoproteins. The low-density lipoproteins are characterized as our bad cholesterol. So in high quantities of low-density lipoproteins, we are at a greater risk of incurring a heart attack and or a stroke, because LDL typically collects in the walls of our blood vessels, causing plaque to build up. And this plaque formed by this fatty acid or fatty substance on the inner walls of our arteries can potentially block or restrict our blood flow. The high-density lipoproteins are characterized as our good cholesterol because what it does, it helps to remove other forms of cholesterol from our bloodstream. However, in high quantities of HDL or high-density lipoproteins, it could also slow down the process of clearing the LDL from our arteries. Studies have shown that exercise stimulates enzymes that help move LDL from the blood and blood vessels, walls, and into the liver. From there, the cholesterol is converted into bile for digestion or to be excreted from the body. So the more we exercise, the more LDL your body expels, and exercise can also lower your LDL up to 15% as we exercise on a regular basis, and raise our HDL up to about 20%. So as you can see, the more we exercise, the better it is for our cholesterol levels. That is our 1 Minute with Dr. Fit. Be blessed.
Listen. Ask me how I'm doing, I'm blessed. Yes, I'm blessed. Living every moment, no regrets. Smile up on my face, I'm like, oh, yes, I'm blessed. Yes, I'm blessed.